The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. Representing the Vaude Villains from Arkham, Massachusetts, weighing in at 220 pounds, Simon Gotch.
Whenever this superstar enters the arena, the atmosphere turns truly electric.
Doesn't seem fazed by the magnitude of this Hell in a Cell match.
I'm fazed. Superstar just had that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
They don't call this Hell in a Cell for nothing. I fully expect these competitors to be put through hell here tonight.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner.
And what a great opportunity this is for these guys to build momentum. Wow, he's still down after that. Jack Swagger has found an answer here.
This could be all she wrote. Now that's how you make a statement.
King, what can we expect from Simon Gotch here tonight?
Well, Michael, he's trained by Harley Race, and he's a real throwback. So I suspect we'll see some classic moves from decades ago.
Let's take a moment to talk about Simon Gotch.
That's someone who gets it. Someone who knows the value of hard work and dedication.
The face and head are taking a great deal of punishment here.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Incredible move by Simon Gotch.
Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
Oh my, Simon Gotch.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
A suplex.
Man, that was a brutal suplex. Oh, this spells trouble right here. Somehow, he's kicked it into another
incredible move by Simon Gotch. Hey, that's his opponent's taunt.
What is he thinking doing that? Is this it?
What the? That's his opponent's finishing maneuver.
I can't believe he's rubbing that in his face.
Here we go.
Simon Gotch is an animal.
And there's the submission hold. Will this do it? I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
Here we go. Simon Gotch setting. There it is, the Tiger Bomb.
Right about that, Cole, and that is painful.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's setting it up.
Whoa! Whoa!
He may be in the best physical condition.
Oh my, Simon Gotch! One, two!
Things really are bigger in Texas, and I can tell you that this Dallas crowd is no exception.
Looking to put an end to this one.
Nobody controls the pace of a match. The suplex. The end is near.
I think you're right, Cole. That should do it.
He thinks he has it.
Well, you could call gotcha.
What a win! Man, he's got to feel great.
Here's your winner, representing the Bod Villains, Simon Gotch!
That's an impressive win right there.
I don't make the matches, but if I did, I'd put these two back in the ring ASAP. What an amazing match.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.